Professor Arvind Mohan, Director IMS, Lucknow University, and Akhil Sahaji, Joint Director, NIFT Raebareli. Indeed, we are fortunate today to have the learned presence of Honorable Vice Chancellor Lucknow University. We are grateful that he has taken time out from his very busy schedule to grace us all today. You must be wondering why I am talking like this. I am the guest of honor, but I don't feel like a guest of honor. Because I was director at NIFT Hyderabad along with a few other centers for 5 years. That's why, on behalf of NIFT, I am welcoming Vice Chancellor, sir. When new people joined Raebareli, I was in Hyderabad in 2011. You joined in August, isn't it? You joined in 2011 August. Yeah. So at that time I was doing the orientation program in Hyderabad, Bombay and Bhubaneswar. I was heading those three centers. So you are also not strangers to me, I know you well. So first of all, I congratulate each and every one of you for completing this four-year course very successfully. I also congratulate the parents who are here in a sizable number for taking this very bold decision, a very useful decision to put your wards in NIFT. You are students in a way. I always used to tell my students, you students are lucky in a way. You are lucky because you have chosen a profession which you like. Fashion design students who have entered fashion design have a passion for design. You have a passion for color, you have a passion for pattern, you have a passion for aesthetics. You want to work miracles with the family. That's why you are here. That's why you have worked hard for the past 4 years and come out with flying colors. And this is going to be the profession in your life. You are so lucky to be doing something that you like and make it your life. Let me tell you, you are the lucky few in this world. Lot of people in this world are stuck in professions for which they do not have the skills nor for which they have interest. You as fashion design, accessory design, leather design students have both the interest and the skills for this job, and we are going to make this your livelihood. It's going to pay you economically for the rest of your life. So that way you are very, very fortunate. That's why I urge you to put the same hard work, same passion into the job that you are going to take up now. Many of you may have been already placed. And even if you have not been placed, you will be placed very soon. If you have the passion which you have, otherwise you would have chosen to come to this premier institute. NIFT is the IIT, just like IIT is in science, just like IIT is in management. For design, it is NIFT. And you are here, you have the brand. Since you are here, I urge you to put the same thing in the job that you do tomorrow. Don't worry if the pay packet that you have received is less. You may be sure, why am I telling you this? Never worry about the pay packet. And never worry that you have not got a big brand. In fact, even if you don't go to a big brand, even if you don't get a good pay packet, nothing to worry. Because ultimately, your goal is to learn work. For the next 4 to 5 years, you should burn midnight oil. You should work without any AC. Do the donkey's job, A to Z, and learn everything that you can about your profession. You're good at design, there is no doubt about it. That is because you have passed the All India National Examination and you have passed through the rigorous academic schedule that we have for you. You have to develop other things. You have to develop PR skills. You have to develop marketing skills. You have to develop knowledge in finance. And you have got to learn everything A to Z in the profession that you have chosen. So don't worry about the paper, because once you learn the nuts and bolts of this profession, the brands will come running to you. Once you establish that, in addition to your design genius, you are also hardworking, you are also punctual, you are also disciplined, you have a financial sense, you have good PR skills, brands will come in running. Then you will demand your pay. At that time, you will not ask for a pay packet. You will demand. So please come to that situation where people will come after you, where you demand your pay packet. It has happened. I have seen students who have done this. It has happened in front of my eyes. So if you don't get proper placement, if you don't get the pay packet, it may be a blessing in disguise. And your goal should be that one day you should make it big on your own. You work in a firm, go up the ladder, but since you are creative, since you have that independent streak in you, always keep the option open of making it on your own. Become an entrepreneur. When you become an entrepreneur, then you have independence. You can experiment. Your creative genius in you will blossom and flower. But you can't jump into entrepreneurship immediately. Don't make that mistake. Rough it out. Even if you don't get salary from your employer for 2 or 3 months, don't grip. As long as you are learning something every day. Every day try to improve yourself as much as you can. Even if you don't get the pay for the month. So this is my small advice for you. And I know what effort it takes to organize this event. I congratulate your director for organizing such a nice function. I congratulate his team who have put all this together. And of course, this wouldn't have been possible without you students. As a parting shot, let me tell you something, that NIFT Raebareli has a very honorable past. Because when I joined in November 2007, Ms. Monica Garg, Delhi director, who is here, Principal Secretary, Technical Education in UP, she was holding additional charge of Raebareli, and I was witness to shifting computers, shifting chairs and tables to this new campus. But NIFT Raebareli has always done well. In my term, the topper of fashion design all over India once came from NIFT Raebareli. It was a pleasant surprise for us. We were so happy that it happened in NIFT Raebareli, because it proved that NIFT has the same curriculum everywhere, the same examination system, and the same talent. And talent is not restricted to any metropolis. It can be anywhere. It came from Raebareli. I'm so glad. In the end, all the very best to the parents who have decided to put their children in a profession of their choice, and the teachers who have honed your skills in the past 4 years, and of course you students, I wish you all the very best and hope to see you in your chosen profession, struggling it out and making it to the top. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Now, may I request Professor Dr. S.B. Nimse, the Vice Chancellor of Lucknow University, to deliver the convocation address. Sir.
Corporation. For many people, this fashion is something like a brand for a common man. It is not a brand. Fashion puts the thing in the right perspective. Maybe person wearing a fashionable clothes with some logic behind it, or you put your accessories in a fashionable manner, okay, it gives a right type of perspective when you are presenting something to others. So from that point of view, in the modern world, fashion technology has its own role to play. In India, in the context of India, because we are all citizens of India, majority of you also has to practice in India. I think that in coming years, there will be a lot of more scope for courses like fashion design, leather design, textile design. Because what happened? India is also progressing very fast. One of the fastest growing economy, GDP growth is commendable, and finance in the afterwards. There is a lot of urbanization in India. This type of courses has been job protection in big cities, and it is expected by 2040, after 25 years, almost 50% population will be in the cities. Around 70-80 crores people will be in different cities. So there is a lot of potential for this kind of courses. Even the present government thinking of starting 100 smart cities. So all these are the signs of modernization. And because of modernization, I think that all graduates of this type will have more scope in near future. One can think of sectorial fashion also, because different professions need different kind of presentation. And I think that, I don't know the curriculum, but for a different sectors, we may have a different approach as far as fashion is concerned. Many times, such kind of courses are criticized as elite courses, only for a macro portion of the society, which is not the case, because fashion design and this type of courses can serve the cause of common men also. All of you know that, you see today's newspaper, around 20 crores Indians are malnourished, about 35 crores Indians are below poverty lines, but for that also, present themselves in a very simple but effective way, you can use your intelligence, develop the passion for this lower sector of the society also. Of course, this kind of person serve the cause of elite people. At the same time, to some extent, you can approach the egalitarian approach and serve the cause of down voters also to these courses. I again hope that all of you who already got the placement will prosper in your chosen field. Now those who are waiting for placement will get a very attractive placement. And this is the best future for all of you. Actually, I belong to the Bombay Pune belt, and I know that in that area, how in demand courses like this and experts in fashion designs are. So this is a very upcoming profession, and you are rightly chosen the right field as per your passion. Go further, devote more time for that, and be successful in your profession with this world I think nicely. Thank you, Jai.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Dr. Bharat Sah, Director, NIFT Raebareli, to present the memento to the dignitaries. Starting with our chief guest, Professor Dr. S. B. Lindsay, the Vice Chancellor, Lucknow University. requesting Professor Vijayalakshmi Singh to present the memento to Mr. Akhil Sahai, Joint Director, NIFT Raebareli. Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mr. Akhil Sahai, Joint Director, NIFT Raebareli, to propose the vote of thanks and mark the closing of the convocation 2015.
धन्यवाद। Now we request the chief guest, the guest of honors, and other dignitaries to kindly oblige us with the photo session with the graduates.
Kindly come up on the stage for the photo session.